6 minutes to go in regulation, 4-4 as Goldschlager called the timeout just before this. And now we're back to action. Paul chasing after the puck. He gets it out. Goldschlager has to touch back up. Jerry's pass. 26 there. Jerry shoots it out to Cheese. And Cole was offside, and he knows it. Oh, that one rep past Sean Murphy, giving some pressure. Puck out to Cheese. Cheese to Jerry. The file hasn't switched up in Achilles. And Vince getting with Brent. Vin. To Brent. Ben and Brent. Oh, that puck comes out. Sean racing. Murphy trailing. Murphy shoots that one wide. Sean went diving to the ice. Vin clears it out. And 13 point blank shot scores, puts Goldschlager up back by a goal with 4:15 to go in regulation. Biohazard once again down by a goal.
Goldschlager goal scored by number 13, Colin Coburn. Goal is unassisted. Time of the goal, 10:45 of the third period.
This could be a tough loss for the Biohazards if this goal holds. Oh, everyone goes down. Everyone goes down. Loose. And Matt falls on top of it. 3:32 gun regulation. Here's Achilles and Paul. Oh, that pass was meant for Tom. Icing. No. No. And Paul's gonna beat Sean to the puck. Sean around to Paul and Tom. Goldschlager playing back. They're playing prevent defense, which is what they were playing for most of the first period of the Biohazards. To go in regulation. Biohazards can't get out as Jerry. It's like the first period all over again. Oh. 15, shoots, loose, back to Murphy. Achille trying to get to Tom, and Goldschlag is right there. They shoot that one high. Under 2 minutes to go. And Goldschlag controlling the puck now. As Burnbaugh finally, someone has a puck, and that's going to go all the way down, not for an icing. A minute 38 to go. Oh, Sean intercepts the puck. Sean, no! Cola trying to get it toward the net. Vin, no! And a whistle. After this.